Hello everyone and welcome back to another unboxing. I have my Stitch Fix. The box is a little beat up because it was rainy. It sat outside for a few minutes, so I hope nothing in here is damaged. But if you want to know what I received in this fix, then please keep on watching. In this particular fix, I asked for one complete outfit, shoes and all. So I have shoes. And I have my fix. So this should be a very quick, and accessories. So let's see. Okay, let's do the accessories first. And then we're gonna do it a little bit different. So I'm gonna go over the pricing for everything up front. So when you see the try on, it'll just be the try on. So we have some hoop earrings with some little pearls on them. Super cute, look at those, silver. And then the price for the hoop earrings, these are from Town and Reese. The pearl hoop silver earrings are $29. Now we're gonna put all this on, so I'm gonna be taking these off. I'll put those on. Let's do the shoes. I'm very particular. I didn't specify a flat or a heel. I got a flat. A loafer style. And it looks like they've been worn. I guess someone else could have tried them on, I guess. Maybe. I don't know. So these are a loafer style shoe, which I guess if you have on pants that just hit right at your ankle and it's not dragging the ground, these would work. These are from Dr. Scholl's. These are the Faxon Leather Loafer in black. $75 value. Dr. Scholl's usually has very comfortable shoes. Does have the pointed toe instead of the rounded toe. Does have like a band going across that there. That makes it kind of that loafer style. So we'll see. Okay, let's get into the clothing out items. And nothing seemed to have been damaged, although there's a big gaping hole in the box. So we have, it's a blazer. It does have your shorter sleeves, which looks like they may, yes, they unroll. So you don't have to have them up that high, which, you know, I don't like. So I would probably unroll. But for the sake of the video and the try on, we are going to leave as is. This is a nice heavy green with striped 41 in Hawthorne, so you know it's going to be expensive. Let me see what they're talking about. Where'd it go? So the blazer from 41 in Hawthorne, this is the Natalie knit blazer in green for $88. 41 Hawthorne has very good products. This is a nice heavyweighted blazer. So we will see. I don't know that it goes with what else is in here, but would y'all wear the stripes? You would see the stripes because it's cuffed. Would y'all wear that with this? Okay, so this is from Violet and Roses. This is the Tessa Halter blouse in off-white, $45 value. It's So this is, it's not like the traditional halter where you tie it in the back halter, but it does come up like that, and there's no sleeve. And it does have two buttons there. They're there in the back with the keyhole. I would probably wear this with, I like to keep things simple, a pair of black pants or brown pants, and then a black blazer. But we're going to try this all on together because this is what she sent me. I don't think it's going to look bad. It does have some, I don't know, y'all. We'll see. Okay, the final item in the box is, it's from Dictionary. This is the Betta Wide Leg Pleated Pant Camel Color, $48. I think I may have chose this one item to build the outfit around. Which, I don't know, with the loafer. It does have the button in the front. I would, and it does have a zipper. So I would probably, this is more of a fall color to me. But, I mean, you could wear what you want to wear, right? Yes, you can, when you want to wear it. Now, I'm gonna put all this together. Let's get this stuff tried on. I might even pull out a different pair of shoes just so we could see the difference, and then I will come back and let you know my thoughts. While we're doing the try on, you leave me your thoughts in the comments. Okay everyone, we are back with everything on. I have the earrings on. These are super cute. This is the blazer. As you know, I probably would not keep it like this, although this is cute and would be cute with a solid, maybe white shirt and a pair of white pants, which I do have. Yes, there's no button, so you can't button it up or whatever, but, and there's no, I don't know if these are real pockets. I don't know if those are real pockets or if they're just for design. The pants, y'all, I'm falling over the pants. The pants are way, like, they're too big, like way too big. So I would have to get a different size, and they're way too long for loafers as well. Now these shoes are so comfortable. Like I could keep these shoes and maybe pair them with jeans when I go out for girls' night or whatever. I think I could do this with the shoes. Now the pants, again, too big. The shirt, I feel like it's too, I don't know, too big. This is without that. It does have the two buttons in the back, which I did not button because it would be too hard to get off easily. So it kind of looked like that. It's not a bad shirt, but, and then now let me switch into some heels. If these pants were not so big, I would keep these pants. And if I can exchange them, then I will, and I might keep the loafers because they are so comfortable. Okay, so this is with the heel. And maybe tuck this in a bit. Although these pants are way too big. So tuck that in a bit, blouse it out. And this is probably how I would wear this outfit should these pants fit. but yeah, it's a little bit big. They do have pockets on, which I really love. And I would pair this with the heel for work. So yeah. I just need a different size of these pants because they are huge, 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 huge. Okay, let's go back, check final costs. Okay, everyone, what did you think of the try-on? I did want to share with you, the earrings have this kind of a back, so you just push that up. Super cute. I love those earrings. They are very lightweight, so love those. Love the loafers. for like jeans, but not like, or like shorter pants for work when you're doing cleanup or something at the office and you just want to wear a flat shoe. Love the loafers. They are so comfortable. So comfortable. Okay. The pants, I'm going to see if I can get them in a smaller size. And then if I can, the full price of the fix is $285. If you buy everything, I mean, you're keeping the earrings and all, you get $71.25 off, which brings it down to $213.75. So yes, I'm going to see if I can get a smaller size pant. And sometimes it's not available for exchange, which is, you know, unfortunate. But if I can, I may keep the entire fix because it's cheaper to keep the entire fix. I mean, I guess I could get the shoes are $75 by themselves, the loafers. And then the 41 Hawthorne is $88. So that puts you well over $150 for just those two items. So, and you don't get your 25% off. So it's almost worth it to keep everything than to send three things back. So leave me a comment down below. Let me know what you thought of this month's fix. And I will see you all on another video. Bye.